This number is called Jack Ruby. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Whoever taught you to shoot a pistol like that? Oh, you snuck in a basement and you stood in the back. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Jack Ruby, you were 15 years old. On the south side of Chicago, you looked up to Capone. Stoker's lines might have been boys on the way home. Jack Ruby, you were 15 years old. Jack Ruby, when you were 35, set up shop in Dallas, you had nothing to hide. A nightclub of hookers and cops side by side. Jack Ruby, when you were 35. 14 years later, when you were 49, from the Carousel Club, you kept the judges in line. And J. Edgar Hoover said there's no organized crime. Jack Ruby, when you were 49. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Whoever taught you to shoot a pistol like that? Well, you stuck in a basement and you stood in the back. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Did the Kingfish in New Orleans give you the key? Man you should contact and the man you should see. A Confederate cloak of conspiracy with an eye towards November 1963. When the motorcade turned on Houston and Elm, and into the crossfire where Camelot fell, where the shots from the bushes, sixth floor window well, in Dealey Plaza, more than three empty shells. Oswald was set up, so he did say, before he appeared in a basement driveway. And on live television, a Ruby blew him away. Well, Godspeed the witness with something to say. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Whoever taught you to shoot a pistol like that? Well, you snuck in the basement and you stood in the back. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Say, and the powers behind the deals that were made, our president's murder became your stock in trade. Those who are guilty are alive to this day. They got the visas in D.C. and they got in their way. And others laid low until election day. It was a day of high treason and a quick getaway. What did the Warren Commission what they say, or did the mob or money get in the way? Did the shadow of Cuba darken the day? In Dallas County, the land of LBJ. In Dallas County, the land of LBJ. Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. Whoever taught you to shoot a pistol like that? Were you stuck in the basement and you stood in the back? Jack Ruby in a Kavanaugh hat. 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 Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Thank you, Texas.